That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders? Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
You want the creme de la creme? Look no further. You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. Here, for those hard-to-reach inches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning? You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
I need to catch up to V. Fast. What a mess. Yeah.
demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this place.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
trying to stop me.
Well, whatever shall I do?
Yeah, I can make this work. He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Again. That was the floor's fault, not mine. Thank you.
getting really sick of this stupid tree. Sick of this. Nice. I'll take that. I should get rolling. Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense. Parties?
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you. eating garbage now? Got some weird taste.
Stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Qliphoth pollen by now.
A what?
Qliphoth. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Qliphoth roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.